Right, guys, today is the day that I fly back to England after a lovely 2 week vacation. Well, that's what they say in America, or holiday, as we say in America. So, keep yourselves tuned in, watching HD, because you are watching Florence Ballard A3060, the channel made in loving memory of the original Supreme Florence Ballard and Hoover's first 1100 RPM washing machine, the A3060 Electronic 1100. Oh, successfully made it through security. As again, I apologise, there hasn't been anything between me getting off my flight and getting out of the Uber. And you know, I say, as soon as I come in, it's check in straight through security. Not a place to film, really. I do it on the way out from Heathrow because it's different. Heathrow's got a different layout. Just looking at some things to eat. Let me just see, I'm gate 24A, that's it there. Okay, so Aeromexico City is going first. Okay, so as long as I know I'm over here. Brilliant, okay. So what I'll do is, wow, Southwest 737. Okay, what I'll do is I'll look for some food. Let's have a look. Some food upstairs. Dots and Martins are killing me again. It's like a little seam on it, it keeps digging into my foot. Let's zoom in. Nice terminal. Okay, definitely some food up here. Stealth Skycopter. Right. Got some food, some more cheese, and some more pizza, and a bottle of Pepsi. I think I'm more for Pepsi than I'm for Coca-Cola. The people say they're the same. Actually, Pepsi squeezes it and it doesn't damage my teeth as much, or hardly much, or doesn't make me feel rough on my teeth. Not too MacBook Pro. You've got a MacBook, I've got a MacBook. I'm editing my vlogs as I go along. Tuck into that. That's from Fresh Brothers, which is just over there. Well, just down there, it was. Space up there. That's good. 767 over there. I'm flying on one today, actually. Well, not today, but my gate's over there, 24A, but I found a vacant spot here. Sight to be going over there. Alright. Happy a bit. Boarding now, guys. It's our flight. My stealth rate 330. Three hours, 3 minutes.
Thank you.
it is, though.
Not
definitely. Oh, definitely.
Yeah. There wasn't any bit of cloud.
No, when I flew in.
Gentlemen, where the local time is 4:40. As we taxi to the gate, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all carry-on baggage stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Smoking is only permitted in designated smoking areas.
What aircraft can we see?
You may now connect your mobile device to a network. If you have any questions about connecting flights or baggage, please speak to one of the agents inside the terminal who will be happy to assist you. On behalf of the crew, thank you for including us in your travel plans. We wish you a warm welcome home, a great stay in the Calgary area, or a safe and pleasant journey to our next destination. Thanks for choosing WestJet, the airline made up of owners who care. We'll see you again soon.
Calgary one.
Edelweiss.
Guys, we've landed at Calgary now. Just waiting in the area, gate Delta 83, so D83 for our flight. Well, Boeing 767-300ER would bring us. I think it's a 300ER. I didn't actually opt to do the volunteer. They're basically used for roll carry-on roller bags, so not what we've got. All those vending machines here, but I don't know if I'll get a drink. Behind me is a very nice Edelweiss A340-300. Looks really nice, so I can get ours. There we are. Ah, got our registration. C Fogger J. Charlie Foxtrot Oscar Golf Juliet. God, look at them winglets, great Scott. Massive those are. Ooh. I don't know why it's flickering for us. Oh, it's the heat wave coming out of the back, the auxiliary power unit. So I think we're 300ER winglets. 737-800 with skimmers and winglets. I'm not crazy about skimmers and winglets, I'll tell you that. No, I don't like how they look. I prefer wings just like that. The 767s, bloody hell, they're like 10, they're about 11 foot tall, I think they are. Bird's landed. It's gonna eat. Shoot, bird strike. Let's see what that sign says on the right way. City Centre, Barlow Trail. Oh, 9 hours ahead of us. It could be shorter, but we're scheduled for 10:31 a.m. arrival in Gatwick. That's pretty damn good. So, does that mean we're an overnight flight, I think? No, couldn't. Oh yeah, we might actually. We might partially an overnight flight, I think, because we're departing in the evening. Shame it's gonna be a full flight though. Jesus. That's why next year I'm saving up and we're gonna fly business class. I don't know what engines we've got on this plane. Probably GCF6. It's the CF6-80. It's the most common engine for the 763. It could be Pratt & Whitney 4060. I'll have a look. Probably GE's though. They don't have Rolls-Royce engines because the Rolls-Royce engine, the RB211s, they're not compatible with the winglets. Hence why British Airways haven't got the winglets yet. But that would look quite cool if they did. Alright, let's board, guys. I believe this is my first time on a 767. Tell number 671 probably. Oh, those GEs are going to scream. SNG CF 6-80.
Schedule and landing in beautiful Gatwick. About 8 hours and 20 minutes. You've got a great crew looking after you in the back. You've already met your cabin manager, Rachel, and she and her crew will be doing their best to make your flight as enjoyable as possible. I've got Peter Miss helping with the flying up front, and I'm pleased to tell you we've got smooth flying conditions for virtually the whole trip across. We'll be flying through Northwest Territories, none of it. Across Greenland, South Island, over the northern part of the UK, and my conditions are all really good, so sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. Thanks for joining us today on WestJet.
Stay there in the
loading stack.
Thank you.
58. 08777.
Guys, we are back at the airport now. Oh, I've missed all this. So, attempting past 700 to Horsham. That one's probably going to Brighton. Waiting for our one, which has been delayed by 6 minutes. Not very good. But I'll tell you something, it is good to be seeing these trains again. I know I originally said I wasn't going to film Gatwick Express, but I might as well. But I try not to film too much. Good thing Oyster Pay As You Go is now accepted on Gatwick Express. You know, trains down there somewhere. That's where we flew over that. Yeah. It's nice, it's hot here though, but it's very humid. It's not the same heat that we were experiencing in California, I'll tell you that. I mean, that's normal life now. I'm not gonna go out. Going Gatwick. Gatwick Express. I might be down there, I think. Yeah. I think that's it down there. Yeah, there she is. 387 Electro Star. It would have been 442 actually. The windowing, but I don't know what they did with those.
Express London
Victoria,
now arriving
in
platform number 1 as
your
non-stop Gatwick Express. London
Victoria, platform number 1. I think we're approaching the area of Purley now. Just be aware this train's passing to the other side. Slam past there. Pretty damn fast. To be honest, I was wrong, the announcements won't actually start, so we actually kept close to Victoria anyway. London, Victoria. Tunnel. I'm so glad to use 4G again, because my roaming data ran out literally as soon as I arrived in California. I think I'd used it all up in Detroit. Station would be Coulson South, because Coulson Town's on the southern corner branch. Then it'll be at no service. Oh no. 1 o'clock. Do 100 miles per hour. 100 miles per hour.
Sorry.
Yeah, third rail power here, not overhead. This is the Bryson main line, of course. And the Thames line as well. I think the top speed on there is 90 miles per hour, actually, the line speed. Oh, that's cool from town over there, that is. showrooms over at. Yeah, there's schools in town station. Where's that class 455 there, I think, actually? There you are. Oh, welcome back, prison. Class 455. When I'm gone from it, it's just the railway. Advanced railway system we've got a fucking. I think we've got the best railway in the world, to be honest. So that's one thing I can't fight about London and the man is the trains. And they do use good trains. I'm not a lover of new trains at all, but I like the electric styles. I think the first station we can't do. Quite scary. Where's the 455 room? This is Pearly. Yeah, Pearly. No, this used to be the 442s. I've leaned out the window on them. That's one of the reasons I think why they, if you stood by the gas compartment, you could lean the window out. That's one of the reasons they got rid of them. Pearly Oaks. Jesus, that's another Gatwick Express. I will take a visit back to Selsdon sooner or later. Definitely I'll go back.
E vi ringraziamo per aver scelto Gatwick Express.
Guys, just to let you know, I've safely arrived back home. I arrived home today at about 13:10 or so. Didn't take long at all to get from Gatwick back home with the help of the trains. Good to see Mum again. Definitely missed her. She missed me as well. But now, guys, it's just focusing on. It's just for now focusing on. Moving to Australia and getting the Hoover A3060 repaired too as well. That'll probably try and see if I can do that this week. But yeah.
I'm so tired.
I've had to fight sleeping for the whole day. Oh, I fell asleep about 10, 15 minutes earlier. About 1700 hours I did that. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. So British Heart Foundation is normal tomorrow, guys. And yeah, this is when I'm looking for stuff to sell from there, probably, if I can. And I'm selling a few of my appliances. I don't know if I'm getting... Well, the vacuum cleaners I got downstairs. I'll talk about another video. I will, so we can get on with that. Anyway, guys, thank you all for joining me in America. It was great fun. And you know what? I can't wait for you guys to join me with Australia as well, the new life. Thank you very much for watching. And don't forget to keep it supreme and go with the flow.